a chance to create history. Oh, my word. Could be a deciding factor. There we go.
And his attacking ability at the back of the court is tremendous. Tanui Kyong, well, he has great skills anticipating at the front court.
Oh, we're back level. Oh, that's good defense. There's the intercepting skills. That's just... pair in the world, but when they're playing well, I think they're one of the most brilliant pairs to watch because of shots like that. That's brilliant. Well, that's pretty sharpish too, isn't it? Yeah. Second game point. That's good judgment. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Good.
Finding very effectively to keep the attack and pressure and control of the front.
Yeah, look at that. Yeah, this is better from the Malaysians. Yeah. No. Good serve. Unbelievable rally. Terrific.
Effectively for them.
That's unbelievable. Yeah. Second time of asking. Yep. good work. Good return of serve. That's a good play by the Chinese. Wonderful play.
They put away at the net.
Oh yes, well worked again. Oh, it's landed well in. What on earth? Unbelievable. Rally of the match so far. That could be. Unbelievable. Good rally. Oh, that's superb. Brilliant. Damn weak. Oh, this time. Good night. Malaysians on the verge of history. Good serve. Oh, it is Fu Haifang who once again. It's gone long. It's gone long. And they've done it. What a men's doubles final.